Wong Hon Wai has been fielded as the DAP candidate for Bukit Bendera parliamentary seat. State DAP Chairman Chow Kon Yao said Wong is replacing incumbent Zairil Khir Johari, who will be contesting in Tanjung Bungah state seat. Meanwhile, Zairil is replacing Teh Yi Chu's Tanjung Bungah state seat, who left the party following the dissolution of the parliament. Penang Island City Council councillor Chris Lee would contest in the Pulau Tikus state seat, replacing incumbent Yap So Hui, who will be going to the United States for studies. Chow also announced that DAP Secretary-General Lim Guan Eng will defend his Air Putih state seat.